My name is Max Brandt. I'm 25 years old, currently studying at the Hogeschool Rotterdam, the Incubator Academy, specialized in entrepreneurship. I will be done in 1.5 years, and I'm currently working on Max Guardian, a social personal safety application on your mobile phone. And I was born in The Hague, lived in Zeeland for over 17 years in Katzand. And that's basically where I grew up and where I started my first business, which was, I'll start from the beginning. So basically I was an accident. My mom and dad were divorced. My dad went all the way to Groningen, northern part of the Netherlands. And my mom went all the way to the southern part of the Netherlands. So you can see they don't really like each other. And my mom had to raise 3 children. As a single mom, you have to raise 3 children. That's hard. It's difficult. I had to work a lot, just like my siblings, because we needed money. And if you need money, you actually go out and you do the work. So I had several jobs. I was working at Albert Heijn. I was working at my own paper, bringing paper around. Like I was being the mailman, the postman. So that's basically what I did. I worked a lot when I was young because we really needed it. We needed the money to provide my mom and my brother and sister, of course. So yeah, I always worked a lot, hard. In Dutch you say hard werk voor weinig. Means like you do a lot for a little bit of money. So that's basically me in a nutshell. Basically, along the way, you learn how to sell yourself, your product. What to say, how to say it. So basically you really experience the way of selling by doing it. I give workshops about entrepreneurship, about how to make money and how to monetize your agenda in order to maintain the money that's coming in and maintain the money that's going out. For example, that means you can make money from everything. And the most simple way of making money is the garage sales. In the US it's pretty big, and the Dutch we call it een rommelmarkt. And the first part, rommel, means junk, and markt means market. So the junk market, you buy other people's stuff for cheap and you sell it online. So what I teach the students is whatever you can buy for really cheap, buy it and then put it online, sell it for a higher price with everything you see. If you do that consistently, you can make up to 500 euros easily per weekend. And I teach students that are like the age of 18, so they can incorporate that skill set throughout their lives. First thing I teach them is help others. If you provide more value to others, they will be more eager to help you as well. So if you start a business or whatever you do, put the other person on the first place. Always help other people first and then help yourself, because you will build a better world. And if you do it all together, it will be a little bit safer, a little bit nicer to live in. Then I started with Max Guardian, the personal safety application, because it came along the way. Someone told me my uncle told me, like, he was working in the security business, security firm. And he was like, hey Max, everyone should have an SOS button because something will go wrong whenever they're like walking by themselves on the streets when it's dark. So I was like, that's interesting, because it happens a lot. The dangerous thing is, like, if it happens to you, you'll be scarred for a long period of time. It's not just like done within a few days or whatever. So I started doing desk research. I also went to do a lot of field research. I went to a couple of events that forces you to go out, get out of the building, and actually like ask people, like, is this interesting to you? Would you pay for it? How much would you pay for it? Which possible solutions are you working on now for this problem? So I joined those events, and I actually won quite a few of those, and that stimulated me to actually get it done, to build the application. But applications are pretty expensive to develop, because IT, there's a big demand for it, and there aren't that many quality app developers. So it took me a while to get an app developer. Finally got the app developer, and we built the Max Guardian application. Max Guardian is a personal safety application on your mobile phone, which enables you to be personally guided to your destination by your own network, only when you allow your network to guide you. This network could consist out of your parents, your brother, your sister, boyfriend, girlfriend, etc. If something happens along the way, imagine being robbed or getting even worse, getting raped. The application will record both audio and video and will be saved on an external server. So you have evidence of the attacker for the police. This helps the police to trace, to track down the criminal faster. Also, a direct notification will be sent to your pre-selected contacts, where you are, what you see, and that you're in danger. And all that by just enabling the application before something happens. So when you go to your destination, activate the application, and you enable the communication, the disruptive communication. This is Max Guardian. Our mission is to improve personal safety, starting in the Netherlands and going global after that. It has to be free because it has to be accessible for everyone. An important aspect of the application is the evidence, because that helps the police track down criminals much faster. And that evidence is stored on our external server. So if they steal your phone, that does not mean you do not have access to the evidence anymore. You can just ask us for the video, we'll send you the video. As you can see, the lower part is the video, the top part is the location. This is the screen that the guardians, so the friends of the user, will see. They will see where she is by location, and they will see what she sees by the audio and video of the mobile phone. Also the direct notification part. The guardians doesn't necessarily have to have the application in order to get notified, because the application will send them a text message with a web link, and they can easily press the web link and see where you are and what you see. We're not charging any money for it, nothing. If the user wants to pay us something, they can. It's a pay what you think is fair model. So we're not gonna charge them 20 euros to use this device. If they wanna pay us 1 euro, that's fine. If they want to pay us nothing, that's fine as well. We want people to use the application when they need it the most. We're also gonna do a pilot within Rotterdam. We're gonna test the application with the citizens of Rotterdam. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna let them try out the application, and with all the feedback that we'll get, we'll update the application. So every single week, we update the application to the needs of the user. That way we can optimize the application, and in that way we can like help the user make the best product out there. We're also working on a safety bracelet, and that's gonna be our main income, because we'll sell the safety bracelet to the users. What the Guardian bracelet does is you can enable the application without getting it out of your pocket, by just like pressing it on your Guardian bracelet. We're combining innovative features that are currently existing on the market in the bracelet. That means audio can be recorded from the bracelet. And if you pull the bracelet, there will be an obnoxious smell that repels the attackers. So basically that's the upsell we provide to the customer. And we also interviewed ex-criminals. They went into jail because of robberies, or they went into jail because of rapes. And we told them the whole story about the application. We said like, it saves the audio and video on an external server. You cannot delete it on the spot. It helps the user to easily send or ask for help. And the ex-criminal said like, if I know someone has an application like that on their phone, I'm definitely not gonna do any harm to her. Instead, I'm even gonna tell my little sister to download it. So that shows if even ex-criminals say they're not gonna commit the crime, because the chance of them getting caught by the police is way higher because of this application, they won't do it. During the Eureka Week, the first week of students going to the university. They explore the city, they party, but that also means they don't know the city. They don't have any friends or whatever that could help them. So one user did use the Max Guardian because we have some international students using the Max Guardian application. She was walking at subway station Black, and there were two guys approaching her. She felt unsafe, so she already opened the application and she used the application to save the evidence. They started like making nasty remarks to her, being abusive, stuff like that. So she used the application, showed them that she was using the application, that the audio and video was already saved on external server, and that terrify them because they backed off. Because if their face is on an external server, it's easy for the police to track them down. So that was feedback that we got from a user that for her literally saved her life.